been about 3 years since I said I really do this. And now I got fans really fucking with the movement. They see I've been improving, came a long way sound wise. Been a minute since we had someone repping brown prides. Thanks for all the listens and all of y'all's attention. Knowing people out here jamming my shit, man, that still just fucking gets me. This shit is not easy, your encouragement is needed. Learning from every experience that preceded, evolve with every season. I'm toasting with my homies. Time is precious, dog, and I ain't talking about a rollie. Pour out a little liquor for the ones that came before me and made me fall in love with hip-hop, with the stories. SBM, Cassette Coast, Kendrick Lamar, Ice Cube, Cold Bone, the ones that really shape that for your car roll. No props for ghosts, I'm the one that y'all chose. I said that my gun to pop, universe at almost. Been grinding silently, the third ghost prodigy. I'm fucking up these numbers, I was born an anomaly. Still stay on top of these rappers and producers. Who does he think he is, making all of his music? If I said it, I'ma do it. My bars and word is all I got. This for everybody, rolling weed in the parking lot. Plotting a better future's in, mapping out the details. Hustle every day, don't go out and barely sleep well. This for people listening, escape their fucking problems. Always pushing play, cause nothing seems to solve them. Feel these words involve them, it's exactly what they're going through. Praying to find some type of answers, and I hope you do. Hope these words can do for you what you have done for me, and give courage to keep going. Take a step back and just breathe. If nothing else, I hope my journey inspires you. Cause even if you fail, your dreams are always worth trying to do. So thank you.